Good evening, everybody. My name is Wasgum Siege, and today we are playing Burnout Paradise Remastered. Another, how do you pronounce it? Britishon? I don't really know. Game. They also made Need for Speed, but whatever! I like their games. So we're just. So, let's go ahead. I am playing on okay. There we go. I am playing a controller. So yeah. Stop. Oh no. Oh no, not a party. That is copyrighted. Guns N' Roses, man.
Welcome to Paradise City.
Yes.
Home of burnout driving.
Yeah, we just burn out, I guess.
From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown Paradise.
Whoa.
The city has miles of open road.
Whoa.
Explore everything at your leisure.
Whoa.
This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had.
So it's a Need for Speed game.
Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road.
I probably just insulted the fan base of this game by just saying it's a Need for Speed game.
Every intersection is a new adventure.
Oh god, that's a lot of phrases.
Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club.
The rich people.
HQ in the northeast.
The Coast Guard, yes.
The Waterfront Plaza on the east coast. In the southeast, it's the Wildcats baseball stadium.
The baseballs. The baseball fans.
The yard in the South Bay.
The MLB.
Lone Stallion Ranch, southwest of the city.
So Texas.
The wind farm in the West Hills.
Oklahoma.
And in the Northwest Mountains, it's the
Nevada.
As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit.
Wow, thanks a lot.
Your mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
Okay, woman with a very interesting voice. Can we please play the game now?
This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica.
Fresh
from Radio Big to be
DMV.
Your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture for your learner's permit.
Oh, please don't tell me you're going to use my camera.
Hold still and press the continue button to take your photograph.
Hey, guys. I am way excited. I'm just going to do a close-up. Yeah, that's good enough.
This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City.
Love it.
The best drivers have a burnout driver's license, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those.
I love it.
Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels.
Okay. What?
This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you.
Okay. Okay, if you say so. And also, this is broken.
Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. Take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time. The burning roof of that car is added to your map. It's time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard.
Why are they chasing
you? You arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license.
Oh. Adios? Okay. Oi! 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 What the hell? Look at it! It's true! No, oh, what's through you? Okay, number one. Number two. What are the controls of this game? Okay, that's it. I've got enough. Where are you? Come here. I'm waiting. It's for you. I'm going to do everyone who's here. What is the controller doing?
Men are always what? Heavyweight hunter civilians.
It if goes to the left, car, but the controller stick is to the right. Slams. What is happening? Smash you! Screw you! Oh, okay. Steam. Not Steam. This is the third time, Steam. Steam, I don't need your stupid keyboard. Thank you. Why did I say thank you? I don't need you. Let's just go Steam. Steam, not today. You're ruining my experience here. Also, have I crashed already? Or did it pause? It paused. Okay. Whoa. What is... There we go. That's it. Trying to find you this whole time.
Too many crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
What the cars? The people here, man. What the shit?
When your car is totaled during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair
mate,
before you start.
It goes to the right when I wanted to go to the left. Where's the nearest repair station?
Tailored to specific cars.
What?
Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward.
Hold on.
Fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive through for the first time,
adds
it to your map.
What's wrong with the tower?
When you discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. Falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are
Need for Speed most wanted. Maybe I'm just
up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City.
What the heck? Now we have a motorcycle for no goddamn reason. This is Firehawk's Nakamura. What? Am I gonna drive it? Oh, please don't tell me I'm gonna drive this one. Oh no, I think this is loading. Is this loading? What is it? It's showcasing all the motorcycles? What is happening? Vehicle select. Harness. I do not own anything. Oh. Loader. We have bikes. This one is speed, this one is strength and speed equal.
Pick up a boost bonus.
Hello. Targets only 2. Oh, look at that, that's stupid. Look at that. Look at that profile picture. Again? No! Okay, fine. You know what? That's actually a good picture. I look like an idiot. Oh, fine. Yeah. Sure. Where is the repairs? Drive troops, where's the repair? Is it all the way back there? Oh, that's stupid.
For a burning route created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride.
Come on. Foxy, I need to
burning route?
Yeah, hell yeah!
Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward.
I heard this on the roof. I don't know what I'm doing for this. Why am I not using that?
The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
I already found one. I'm going to use it. Oh shit. I'm going the wrong way. Bop, top, tits, and tubby, top, tits, I'm a little, but unlock one of the class. Hey, I'm no longer learning. I need something. I'm gonna include you and you. No, I'm just gonna do. No. I think you should just have Steve as my profile picture. She should fit. This is a square. Yes.
Congratulations. That win
Congratulations,
was all you needed
Steve.
To upgrade your license to a
Class D.
All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license.
Woo!
Congratulations.
Yo,
when you win a burning route, you get a hotter version of the car you were driving. They're delivered straight to
like
the junkyard,
sport.
So head over there and take
your
new ride for
a
test drive. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.
Is it just all Hunter? I guess? I don't know. Well, I think I'm gonna end it here, folks. Thank you very much for watching. And I think I'll see you in the next one. Bye! What was that? Someone crashed? Don't watch this. Before we end the video, watch this. Take the frame! Okay, never mind. Bye-bye, that was horrible.